Okay, welcome to the second game of the season, the first away game for the Reading Rockets D team. And so August is stacked on the field. Reading captains out at midfield.
All right, looks like we need two volunteers. Any of our dads, two volunteers on the chain, please. Thank you. Number 27, John McDermott.
Saugus jumps out on the board. And now go for the 1 point, extra point. Quarterback keep on the left side. Pursuit by Redding. Saugus into the end zone.
And the extra point is good.
Okay, Redding, first offensive play of the game here. Jack Doherty in the backfield as quarterback. Jackson Tucker next one. Doherty with the quarterback keep. Tackled right away in the backfield. All right, Saugus. Okay, Redding with a second and a long 12, call 13 at their 33-yard line. Doherty with this, I'm sorry, that's 22. That's Rendon Lindmark with a quarterback keep on the left side down at the 40-yard line. He brings it to the ball, and Jack Doherty still under center here. Gets the ball, quarterback keep on the right side, makes a cut, nice move up to the 45-yard line, close to the first down marker. Fourth and one for the Reading Rockets on their first offensive drive here, trying to keep the momentum. Snap to Doherty, quarterback keep on the right side. And he's got the first down. Up along the far side. Around the 45-yard line.
Doherty takes it to the outside, first down.
Rockets at the 45-yard line. Ryan Fitzgerald on wide left. It's Lindmark with a keep. Nice cut along the 35 to the 32-yard line. And looks like a first down for Redding. First and 10 from the 33-yard line. Redding a nice offensive drive. Lindmark, once again, keeps the ball, running to the left side. Sheds a tackle, keep going, still on his feet. And all the way to the 25-yard line. So second down, four to go. Redding at the 26-yard line. Doherty in the backfield, Tucker next to him. Snap is to Doherty, quarterback keep. Runs it up the middle. Gains a couple near the first down. I think he might have the first down. So it's the first down for the Reading Rockets. They're at the 22-yard line, driving. And that's the first drive of the first half. Once again, Doherty and Tucker. Tucker takes a direct snap, goes up the middle. Tackle makes it to the 19-yard line. Second down, six to go from the 19-yard line. This time, Lindmark in the backfield takes a direct snap. Gets, a few up the middle near the first down marker. Redding, now they're at the 12-yard line, so it's first and 10 to go. Doherty and Tucker in the backfield. Snap it to Doherty, quarterback deep up the middle. Met by a wall of Sox players in the middle of the field. No gain on that last play, so it'll be 10 yards to go to get to the 2-yard line, so it's second and 10 from 12. Snap to Doherty, quarterback keep, cut, right, goes left, and gets to about.
Doherty knocks it up the middle, picks up 5 on the play.
All right, so it'll be third down, 4 to go. They can get a first down before the end zone, around the 2-yard line is the first down marker. Snap is to Lidmark, quarterback keep, cuts to the left, stopped by Saugus, and brought down close to the first down marker. Fourth down and a fourth and a long yard to go, deep in safety territory. Redding knocking on the door here. Direct snap is to Doherty, quarterback keep. He's going to dive into the end zone for a touchdown.
Touchdown, Redding.
Lining up for the extra point here. If they score here, we'll tie it up at 7. Snap is to Lidmark. Quarterback keep. He's going to run and fall forward for the touchdown. Nice job by Redding.
And the extra point is good. That was Redding.
Okay, so to start the second quarter, Redding has tied the game up at 7. Saugus with the ball at the 35-yard line. Hand off at the near side. And greeted by several Redding tackles, led by number 82, Sean Crowley. So the second down, 8 to go for Saugus on his first possession of the second quarter at their 37-yard line. Hand off along the far side for Saugus, looking for the edge. Redding trying to push him out of bounds near the first down marker. So first down and 10 for the Saugus Saints at the 46, run up the middle, greeted by some the Redding defense led by number 42. Snap, fakes the handoff, quarterback keep along the left side, and pursued by two Redding defenders, number 22, Brendan Lindmark, making the tackle. Third and let's call it 3 at the Redding 46-yard line. Handoff to Saugus, handoff to number 86, looking for the far side, stopped by Redding. Near the first down marker, 42, once again, Vidant Narayan with the tackle. Get the first down after measurement. And it looks like a false start. I don't think the referees were ready on that one. A replay at first and 10. At the Redding 24-yard line. Hand off to the near side. Cutting up the middle. Saugus to the Redding 37-yard line.
Second down.
Saugus now driving. Second and 5 at the 39-yard line. Fake handoff. Hands it off up the middle. Gets up to the 35-yard line before tackled by several Redding players led by number 6, Sean DeSoro. Third down and about 2 on the 35-yard line. Redding defense looking for a big stop here. August. Snaps the ball, hand off to number 27 to the far side, looking for a hole. Gets the cut, gets the first down. Good at 30 yard line. Drive here by Saugus. Let's see if how the Reading Rockets defense responds. Fake handoff. The quarterback keep on the left side. Still on his feet. And tackled by number 22, Brendan Lindmark. Second down and about five from the 25 yard line. Snap by Saugus. Handoff on number 86. Looking for a few yards, but tackled by half of Reading's defense. Good stop there by Reading on that last play, makes it third and five. Well, that was no gain. Stations got the ball, quick handoff right up the middle. And stopped by Reading near the 20 yard line, that's going to be close to a first down. Adrian Nunez was at the bottom of that pile who made the big tackle, the fourth and inches for Saugus at the 20-yard line. And whistle blows. Quick handoff up the middle. And it looks like Saugus has the first down. Ryan Bonacci on that last tackle. But the first and 10 for Saugus at the 19, handoff along the near side, and cuts in the middle, stopped at the 15-yard line. So they mark it back to the 17, the second and 8, handoff to Saugus. Nice tackle by number 6, Tom DeSoro. Making a big stop there. Good open field tackle. Saugus at the 16-yard line.
37 for the station.
Saugus snaps the ball, handoff. Up the middle. Stopped by running defense. Short of the first down marker. Big play coming up here with 37 seconds left in the first half. Fourth down, fourth and four for Saugus at the 13-yard line. And it's a run up along the near side. Breaks free, breaks the edge, and dives in for the touchdown. Oh, they mark him out at the 3-yard line. That should be enough for the first down. And now time is a factor, the 29 seconds left in the half. First down, they're at the 2-yard line now with a first and goal with 29
seconds. Station's first and goal on the 2-yard line. 29 seconds left in the first half.
Stand off, number 27 on the far side. Reading giving chase, will he find the edge? He does for the touchdown.
Touchdown, Station.
At 13-7, 20 seconds left in the first half. Going for the one point after. Oh, drops the ball. The ball is loose. And the play is called dead.
Make the punt attempt is dropped.
Reading offense back on the field. First and 10 at the 35. 20 seconds left in the first half. Down 13-7. Snap is to Doherty. It's a pass to number 12, Andrew Jackman, who spins and is tackled at the 35-yard line. So 12 seconds left to play in the first half after a Reading timeout, trying to get at least one more playoff here at the 35-yard line. Snap is to Doherty. Run is to Jackman up the middle. The 44-yard line, and the clock is stopped with 5 seconds to go. And they say you don't get to bring your timeouts home with you, so you might as well take them, get as many plays as you can. 5 seconds left in the half for Reading. The 40, 4-yard line.
That's going to do it for the half with a tough game out there.
Turn it up. Keep looking out for part three. It's going to be coming to you soon. But right now, we're going to keep this groove. Here we go. To the right, y'all. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Four hops this time. George Rogers with a nice tackle on the last play. First and 10 for Saugus at the 30-yard line. Fake handoff, quarterback Keaton on the far side. He's given chase by another six, going to swirl. And then put away by number 23, Jack Gaines. So it'll be a second and a long seven from the 27 for Saugus. Driving here in the third quarter. It's a handoff, it's a reverse to number 27 along the far side. Near the sideline, taken down by number 31, Daniel Agony. Third down, third and six from the 26. Saugus with a handoff on the near side, one left. And tackled by several Reading players at the 22-yard line. That'll be short. and it'll be fourth down. Running them out to on the tackle in the last play, number 51. It'll be fourth and three at the 23. Saga, quarterback keep along the left side. Finds the edge. Still on his feet. Is he out of bounds? Yes, he is. He's out of bounds at a
round. Here's a fair boot drop. Gets the first down for the Sachems.
So nice run by Saugus. Nice cornerback sweep. And it's first and 10 from the 11-yard line. Fake handoff. They go up the middle. And greeted by Redding, number 6, John DeSimone, leading the defense. So, second and 7 now for Saugus. Hand off, number 27 to the right side. Redding giving chase, looking for the end zone, and he's got it.
Touchdown, Satan.
So Saugus with a 19-7 lead now, trying to add one more point to the middle, stopped by Redding.
And the extra point is no good, but the Sachems are out front, 19-7.
Redding with the ball at the 35 to 1:36 left in the third quarter. 19-7. Redding is going to have to be very efficient between now and through the fourth quarter. So 1:46 left in the third. Redding two wide left, two wide right. And we'll have to take a timeout. Daly on the left side. Snap to Doherty, who's going to run up the middle, and he's brought down at the 37-yard line. Running with a second and 8. Still wide, two wide left, two wide right. Snap again to Doherty. On the right side to the pass to the Albany. It'll be third and a long three. Redding trying to spread out the Saugus defense. They have to get to the 45-yard line for the first down. Snap to Doherty up the middle. And he's got the first down. And still more. Up to the field. He's got room. Up the right side. Come on. Jack Doherty. Nice run by Jack Doherty. Redding trying to spread out the Saugus defense and try to get a momentum change here. Once again, Redding spread out. Snap is to Doherty, and oh, he's met right away. But still on his feet to bring it back to the line of scrimmage. Redding brings it back, walks up to the line of scrimmage at the 28-yard line, down 19-7. Second down. Nice snap, nice recovery by Jack Doherty, and runs it up the middle. Gains about one on the play. Third and 10 at the 28-yard line. Having a nice drive here. Well, looks like a false start, and they'll be back by.
don't want you getting some. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
On a third and 15, with about 8 minutes left to go in the fourth quarter, I can imagine they're going to be going four downs here. They have number 80, Logan Abrams, wide left. Snap is to Doherty, and he's passing right along the backfield. Fourth and 18 for the Rockets. They have to get to the 18-yard line for the first down. Once again, Logan Abrams wide left. The ball gets on Charlie on the left and two more on the right. So spread out, floating with the ball. He's going to run it along the right side, trying to find an edge. Still on his feet. Nice cut. And will be stopped at the 30-yard line. So Saugus gets the ball back. They started over at first and 10 at the 30-yard line. Well, he could use a turnover. Nice tackle right away at the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 for
after
Saugus.
This play, we're going to announce our 50-50 raffle ticket winner.
And Ryan could use a turnover here. Running down in the fourth quarter. So run to the near side. And Redding, nice stop there, but not until pick up in about 5 yards. And the tackle made by number 9, Riley Williams.
153-911. Once again, 153-911. If you have that winning ticket, please bring it up to the concession stand. Thank you.
Left, breaks a tackle, and still on his feet at the 40. To the right, and eventually tackled by number 72, Michael Olson. Had to run a long way for that one.
The raffle ticket number is 153-911.
First and 10 now at the 30-yard line.
Bring your prize to the concession stand. Thank you.
4 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. There's a handoff on the left side. Saugus gets about 5 out of the play before the gang tackled by the Reading defense. Second and 5 for Saugus. 25-yard line. 3.5 minutes to go. And it's a fake handoff and then up the middle. And stopped by number 72, Michael Olson, for the running defense. It will be 3rd and 3 at the 23-yard line, 2 minutes to go. So it's in the handoff. And tackled by number 41, Daniel Agony. It'll be 4th and 4 at the 24 for Saugus. Quarterback keep on the right side, finding the edge. And he will get the end zone. Touchdown. Saugus with a touchdown makes it 25-7 with 59 seconds in the afternoon of the play. Along with the extra point, right up the middle, and a nice stop by the running defense. Keeps it 25-7.
And the extra point is no good, but with that touchdown by number 6.
Redding will get the ball at the 35-yard line. 25-7 Saugus. And a nice run by Brendan Lindmark. And he's still on his feet. One man to beat. And brought down at the 45-yard line. Nice run by Brendan Lindmark. He's at 1st and 10 at the 45-yard line. 45 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Saugus up 25-7. To Doherty, fakes the run, goes for a pass, and incomplete at the 38-yard line. Intended.
That pass is incomplete. Second down.
Was 21. Ryan Fitzgerald. Second and 10. Rockets have Fitzgerald wide right. Doherty, who keeps it and run up the middle. Nice cut to the left. Has some space. He's at the 30, 25, 15, 10. Will he get there? He's in the end zone.
Touchdown, Doherty.
Nice run
14. How about we give it up for our players from both sides of the field? Nice job out there, boys.
Key play of the game, I think, right off the bat, Saugus with a long touchdown run. But Redding was resilient, hung in there. But the clock was the enemy at the end. And Redding is now 1-1. Good game by the Redding Rockets.